morning, students of class 10. In geography, we have completed different kinds of slopes. Those are represented by different patterns of contour lines. Those slopes were gentle slope, steep slope, concave slope, and convex slope. Two more facts we have studied. Those are intervisibility and not intervisibility. Today we will see different kinds of relief features. Those are also represented by different patterns of lines of contours on the toposit. Those relief features are relief features. Those relief features are conical hill. Number 2, V-shaped valley. Number 3, escarpment. And number 4, ridges. And the last number 5, plateaus. These 5 relief features are very important for you, because one question will be asked from these relief features in board examination that will contain 2 marks. You will be identify the relief feature in any particular grid, identifying the pattern of the contour lines, you will reply the question. So it is very important to understand the pattern of contour lines using that pattern. These relief features are indicated, are represented on the toposit. One by one we will see the pattern of contour lines for each of these relief features. The first relief feature is conical hill. For that, in the middle there is a circular region. Around this circular region we have lines of contours at equal interval of distances. Mind it, I am telling you these line of contours are drawn at equal interval of distances. So this type of pattern of contour lines represent the conical hill on the toposit. This is the bottom of that relief feature. Maybe it is 100 meter, second is 200 meter, third is 300 meter, fourth is 400 meter, fifth is 500 meter. So from outside this height is increasing toward the central point. When you draw the cross section, this contour lines will represent the conical hill. Again, I repeat the pattern of the contour lines to represent conical hill. In middle, we have circular region, and all around this circular region, so many contour lines are drawn at equal interval of distances. So this pattern of contour lines will represent conical hill on the toposit. The second relief feature is V-shaped valley. For this, the pattern of contour lines we get V-shaped, and almost these contour lines are drawn very closer to each other. So this pattern of contour lines represent the steep slope of the V-shaped valley. This pattern, all these contour lines are drawn as that we say opposite of V-shaped, and these contour lines are drawn very closer to each other. This closer contour lines show, or the closer contour lines represent the steep slope of the valley. Number 3 is escarpment. In escarpment, one side the lines of contours are drawn away from each other, but other side the contour lines or lines of contours are very closer to each other. This pattern of contour lines represent the escarpment. In this pattern of contour lines, we are seeing these contours line are drawn away from each other, but these contour lines are very closer to each other. So this pattern of contour lines represent the escarpment. Fourth relief feature is ridges. This is the uplifted portion of the elevation of the altitudes. These ridges are this oval form shows the different peaks of that elevation. Those are surrounded by the contour lines. So overall, we can say we have different pattern of contour lines to show different kinds of relief feature on the deposit. These three are the elevation of the peaks. Those are surrounded by different contour lines. This pattern of contour lines represent ridges on the deposit. And the last is plateaus. In this plateaus, in the middle part we have oval form, and this oval form remains surrounded with the contour lines, and these contour lines all around this oval form remains at equal interval of distances. So this pattern of contour lines shows the plateaus on the deposit. Dear students, if you face any problem to watch the videos, suppose this writing is not clearly visible or my voice is not clear, so you will inform me writing your difficulties in the comment box.